but there's, how do I describe it? There's a little whoop, 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 especially when I'm slowing down. Part of that, I'm, because there is some curl over on the tire, on the driver's side. So there's a little bit of rubber on there. It's been wearing off. It's still, like I said, it's still in good condition. It's still operable. I still trust it. My judgment is saying it's still a good tire, because it's not, there's no bulging or anything like that. It's still a flat surface. It's still good. There's just that slight curl over from when I did the skid. I cleaned a bunch of it up with a razor knife, so it was back to the flat tread. But this is something that's not there when I, this is an action that was not there prior. It's more excessive, not really excessive, but it's more there now. It's the wheel wobble. Saying I was at a loss of words. Not that little waka waka, that's my drive shaft. might just be because my brakes are cold. I don't know. This is 7:20 in the morning. First time I took the car out today. I don't know if it's becomes more pronounced. That's why I'm thinking it's a warp in the rotor. Because it becomes more pronounced. Like, it's not noticeable now, but it comes definitely becomes more pronounced by the time I get to the highway. Shows the